Life's got me mad, but if I had a midget, I'd be glad to watch him jump around on my Nintendo Power Pad. He'd have a big head, short legs, and long torso. The name that I give my pet midget is Little Gordo. I teach him tricks like backflips and sidekicks. When company came over, he'd perform and get tips. While I'm eating at night, in the kitchen, he'd be able to get the food scraps that I threw under the table. If my midget was ever bad and acted enraged, then I'd take him to the bathroom and put him in his cage. But if he kept acting up and really made me sick, I'd hang him upside down and poke him with a stick. Little Gordo would be good most of the time, though. He'd like to wear a helmet and run around yelling hi-yo. I'd take him for walks in the park on the weekends, and if he saw other midgets, he'd say, "Can we be friends?" He'd only need a 3-foot coffin when he was dead, and he'd be in the Guinness Book for the world's biggest head. Well, a funny little fellow, but don't call him a shrimp, or he'll attack your leg, cause Gordo's a tough gimp. He'd have a pogo ball that he'd bounce on for hours, and dirty little fathead Gordo wouldn't take showers. When Halloween came, he wouldn't be a chump, getting all the candy going around as a tree stump.
Midget is a midget.
Midget at a urinal, I was gonna have to stay on my toes.
Sometimes my friends would chase Gordo with a gun. It'd be fun, because midgets wobble when they run. They're so close to the ground, it's so easy to kick. They're so slow in the head, and so easy to trick. Gordo could do somersaults, his special thing. At the fair, I would make him enter mud wrestling. Sometimes he'd wear stilts and pretend to be tall, so I'd kick him over, and then I'd laugh at him fall. Silly little Gordo, just be yourself. I'd put wood on his head, and he'd just be yourself. He'd do funny little dances, but that's irrelevant. At the beach, Gordo got attacked by pelicans. He had a girlfriend once, but she was an ogre. It didn't last long, cause he couldn't fuck her sober. Gordo had a problem, Gordo wet the bed, so I'd make him wear diapers on his ass and his head. He'd have to clean up his own cage himself, and if he lost a little weight, he'd be a Keebler elf. Really be something, my mangled little munchkin. Plus his head would be larger than any big pumpkin. This perfect little fool would make a perfect footstool. Sometimes I'd kick him in the head and say, "Bitch, be cool." I'd have a great life, I'd be happy, I know, if I only owned a little pet midget named Gordo.
Midget is a midget.
I think dwarf is a more offensive word than midget. Midget?
No, it's not.
Really?
It is not, Howard. It's not. It's, don't use midget.
I know.
I'll beat the shit out of you.
You ever nail any dwarf girls?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, I have. Twice.
Really?
At least.
How do they look?
I don't care. I'll sleep with anybody.